The vehicle involved in last week's deadly hit and run in Kunia has been found. According to Crime Stoppers, on Saturday afternoon, HPD patrol officers located a Ford F-150 truck with damage consistent with debris that was located at the scene of the crash. Officers located the vehicle after an anonymous tip was called in. Shortly after midnight on July 10th, a 49-year-old man was walking on the shoulder of Kunia Road when he was hit. No arrests have been made yet.